sorry. Okay, no worry. Previous batch, two batches already done. So we have, I have for those batches also. But the concept will be same, but programs will be different on every session. Okay, no worry. Encapsulation. Okay, encapsulation. Employee encapsulation. I have given a name. Encapsulation. Data hiding. Bookish language means you are hiding something from the user. So what the people thinks. If you create a property or the variable as private, private string will go with the bank account. Just see these concepts. Okay, the basic things. I made this class in the public. I created a variable private string. Sorry. Gender. And just support this variable, normal. Control C, Control V. Private is my account balance, whatever. I'm just writing public string account holder name. That's it. Public string bank name.
Okay.
Public string
IFSC code.
Correct. Now go with some other things, then you can easy to understand and you can implement in the same way. Into the depth of these concepts, it's very important for everyone to understand it. Right click, add new item. I'm creating an application called client class, CLI, or I can make it as bank client. See, I'm creating one method, static void main. Have created it. Okay. Now this is the employee encapsulation which I have created, the bank account. Just see this one only. Going to inherit it. Okay. Or else, if you don't want to inherit, we can go with the basic things also. I'm creating an bank account class. Bank account. Just make an habit how I am creating an object. Copy and paste it. B should be small. You can have it to create an object like this only. People's using OBJ as a suffix, but it should not require. Bank OBJ, bank account dot. Whatever the what things I am getting here, account holder. Wanted to transfer a money to whom? This person. Holder name. I can specify whatever the name I have. Am I getting the other property, bank obj dot, bank name, I am getting it. IFC code, I am getting it. Am I getting the things? Gender or account balance? Not required.
No.
Am I getting a gender or bank account balance? No. Getting it. Because
this is private.
Yes. This is I have created as a private. It means I have encapsulate few things and exposes few things to the end user. So whatever that you have made as that becomes a encapsulation, and whatever the relevant things is required for transferring the funds, I have exposed it. That's we called as an abstraction.
Abstraction, yes sir. I got this.
Mahendra, any doubt, any confusion? Yes.
No, sir. I got it total. No issue.
Venkatesh, any doubt regarding?
No, go ahead.
Yes.
I'll comment on afterwards.
Okay. So the same thing we can do. Now, I'm going to create one more method. For example, public void. It's nothing but a normal method. Public void transfer funds. transfer funds. I'm just writing like this only. This is the transfer funds. I have created it. So the, and the bank, I can call a method bank account dot transfer funds. I can get it, right? I can pass some values, whatever the amount you wanted to transfer it. Okay, I can get it. Now what I am doing, before transferring the funds, you need to cross check whether the account holder name, bank name, or IFSC code is valid or not. So what I am doing it private, void, or bool, you can check it. Bool, boolean type, I can return true or false. Private bool is valid account details. I can make it like this. And we did for checking it. I'm just checking in the simple word. If what was the name? Account holder name double equal to. I'm just giving hard coded. I'm not checking with the database. Just consider like this only. Account holder name should be Ashwin. Something like that. I can make it changes for account.
Account detail, account number,
bank. I can just cross check something. I can just, okay. And if it is true, then I return. Else, I can return
false.
Now see what happened there. Actually, invalidate risk details. I'm just calling this method. If writing bool result equals to this, and based on that I'm just checking if result double equals to true. If it is true, okay, then I can proceed for transferring the funds. Transferring. Else I can return a message means account details are not valid. Details not valid. Something I can. Now you need one more thing, most important thing. I'm writing. I'm talking about encapsulation abstraction. Dot. I am getting a method called transfer funds. This method is exposed. This method is essential for the other person, but. Did he really wanted to know whatever the account he has entered it, username, the password, is it valid or not? It is not his response. Internally, it is just checking it, which the method I have not exposed it. I have exposed only this method to the client. So he will check. So this is the encapsulation, which method I have created it and made as a hidden to the bank client. It was only required only for having an access for transferring the funds. He was not bothered about what are the background, what are the logics or business logics have implemented in the server side in the other classes. So whatever the things, essential things you exposed, we call as an abstraction. Whatever the things you have made as a hidden from the client, we call as encapsulation. Mahendra, clear?
Sir, got it.
Got it. Oh, great. Now, this is the concepts we discussed yesterday. Okay. Now.
Okay.
We'll be going with some. What we discussed yesterday, Vinay?
Abstraction. Sir, yesterday we did interface.
Okay. Inheritance and all those things.
And inheritance.
But interface we haven't done it, right? We didn't did.
Yes, sir. We did only theory part. We have to. Yeah.
Yes, we were waiting for Mahendra only. Mahendra, see, we were waiting for you only.
Okay. Okay, thank you, sir, and thank you guys.
So,
welcome.
We were discussing regarding the inheritance. See, Hash or the Java does not support multiple inheritance. Okay. Why?
Because yes, sir.
Diamond problem, Mahindra. Have you any idea? Okay. It's about Mahindra?
Yeah, yeah. I studied it in C++, diamond problem. I studied in C++.
Okay. So now, do you remember what was the issue?
Clashes hota hai method mein. Kaun sa method call karna hai? Ambiguity aati hai, right? Aisa kuch to issue hai.
There was an issue
ambiguity
with
ka issue aata hai, na?
Yes, there was an issue with the ambiguity only. Okay. So to overcome those problems, we have concept called interfaces. The first thing we discussed yesterday, like for example, just take one example related to interface. Okay, there was a father and the mother. Okay, and there is one child. Means though two parents are there, mother and the father. There is. Child is inheriting the properties of base two classes, two base classes, mother and the father.
Okay.
Suppose that mother is doing one job. Okay. Means mm-hmm. class, I have created a method called job. Same way, father is also doing a job. So I created a method as job in the father class. Got it? Means?
Okay.
I did father is a class. Suppose that father is a class having method named job. This is the method. Okay. Now the same way mother class also having one method the name as job. Now the child is coming here. Child whoever is inheriting the properties of father along with mother. Correct?
Mother.
Yes. This is called a multiple inheritance. Okay, Mahendra?
Okay.
Just go through the video also. Okay. Otherwise, we'll repeat tomorrow also. Okay. If it is not getting clear. Okay.
No issue. I will go through it. If I get any issue, I will.
Yes, yes. You have to clear it anyway. Because I. Okay. You should go again and learn the things of the basics and everything. Okay.
So Yeah.
So now we have a class child which is inheriting the properties of the father and the mother. Okay. Now there is a method static void main. Just take it. Static void main. Now, see what happens, Mahendra.
Yes, sir.
See, the child is there, father and mother. Now in the concept, we are not going to create an object of the child class. I'll tell you frankly. हम लोग क्या करते हैं? Generally, जब parent class और child class inheritance का concept होता है, okay? In that case, we should not create an object of the parent classes. So what I am going to do? Child, then child obj.
Create object of the child class.
Equal to new child. Okay, mind.
Okay.
Create an object of the parent class because मैंने एक एग्जांपल दिया था विनय को जो विनय अभी थोड़ी देर में बताएगा हम लोगों को ठीक है
okay.
तो अब नाउ हमने क्या किया चाइल्ड ओबीजे का ऑब्जेक्ट आई एम गोइंग टू कॉल द चाइल्ड ओबीजे डॉट इट्स कॉलिंग आई हैव नॉट क्रिएटेड एनी मेथड इन द चाइल्ड क्लास आई एम टू क्रिएट अ ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ द पेरेंट क्लास इफ आई एम गोइंग टू राइट अ जॉब जेओबी द कंपनी will get confused this particular mm-hmm. job method is referring to father class or the mother class?
Right
correct this is the problem yes. of ambiguity and the diamond problem means there are two left point and the right point. In the center side, you have something like this. See the triangle, something like that.
Right.
Okay. Yeah. This is the diamond problem. Got it? Any doubt?
Yes, sir. Okay. No, sir. No, no doubt.
Sandeep, already experienced a copy.
Okay.
15-16 ka, he is a manager right now, but he forgot lot of things. So he is from the other profile, not with the specific development. He was from the QS. So he just wanted to see something, what are the things we are going to cover. But I told him, because session chal raha hai, toh main kar nahi sakta. Agar aapko dekhna hai, toh dekh lo, but repeat nahi karunga. Khush hai maine, aur kuch nahi tha. Theek hai?
Okay.
Encapsulation abstraction clear ho gaya?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Let's go with the interfaces. See, ambiguity problem ko sort out karne ke liye hamare paas interface aaya. I'm giving a name as I. Created an interface. I'm writing one method, public add employee. This is the method. Okay, I created. Now, what I am doing? I'm creating one more interface here itself. I can paste it in the separate file or same file. It doesn't matter. I am mentioning I HR employee here, or here I can. Is I admin employee.
That I is compulsory, right?
Yes. Not compulsory, actually, Mahendra.
It is name.
So why I is compulsory?
It is a it is a standard way of doing. You have to use it.
It's a convention.
Convention. Okay. Yeah. You have to use it whenever you are creating
any interface. We have to use I first.
Sorry.
For interface.
Sorry. Interface is starting word is I, is that's why I'm just focusing interface. I employee. I add admin.
Okay.
Employee means interface employee. Okay. So just make an habit, whenever you are going for the interface, you have to specify it. Okay. This is the convention. This is the standard. You have to follow it. If you are not following it, so other person will not able to recognize whether this class is interface of the class. I indicates interface. Okay. Now see, there is a class. Means class client. This class is going to inherit I admin employee, comma I. Whenever the class is going to inherit the interfaces, interface contains abstract methods. So wherever you have an abstract method, whenever the client is going to inherit, or the child is going to inherit the properties of the base class, or inheriting the base class or the base interfaces, they must have to be implemented. So what I am doing, right click, implement interface. See, implementation done. Right click, okay. Implement. No, I did something wrong. To everyone, what I did is something wrong. Again, I HR employee, implement interface. Got it? There are two things. I'm just printing something, console dot right line. When we start with the exception handling or file handling, then you have to use these classes. I'll give you an example. Right now, I'm just giving you the syntaxes. How can we approach? How can we do that? Okay, we do
okay.
File handling and the exception handling by using interface or the classes or the inheritance form. Okay, we'll do the practicals the same way. Now, this is the I'm just printing something. This is the I employee. Add employee. Here I am printing. Now Mahendra, I'm expecting answer from Mahendra right now. Okay, after every in the interview, I was to ask this question, and every interviewer is also asking to everyone. Okay. I'm creating one more class here, Vinay. हमने एक और क्लास बनाया जिसके अंदर हमारा मेन फंक्शन होगा, ठीक है? क्लास फंक्शनिंग एज एंट्री पॉइंट, एंट्री पॉइंट. प्लीज गाइस डू कॉपी एंड पेस्ट इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड. आई विल टेल यू फ्रैंकली, कॉपी पेस्ट करके सीखो. अगर कुछ प्रॉब्लम आता है तो एक बार कॉपी करोगे, दो बार कॉपी करोगे, तीसरी बार में रट ही जाएगा. लिखना कैसे था सिंटैक्स, ठीक है? इफ देयर इज अ नीड,
पहले पहले तो कॉपी पेस्ट ही करना पड़ेगा.
हाँ नहीं, ठीक है, कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है. मैं को वही बता रहा था महेंद्र कि शुरू शुरू में ये भी थोड़ा हमारा क्लास जो जावा को होता है ना, सुबह से लेकर शाम तक होता था, आठ आठ घंटे का. आप सोचो क्या समझ में आया आठ घंटे में, समझे? तो हम लोग क्या करते थे, कॉपी पेस्ट करते थे, ठीक है? लेकिन एक बार किया, दो बार किया, तीसरी बार में रट ही गया. लिखना कैसे था. So just do that thing. That would be sufficient for me. Now, see what I am doing. Client dot. I am able to get the method add employee. Client dot display. Correct? Is it? It's working, right?
Yeah.
Vinay, कोई question है?
Yes, sir. इसमें तो दो बार आप interface क्यों use किए हैं?
बस मल्टीपल इनहेरिटेंस. कल क्या बताया था, दो क्लासेस एक साथ नहीं चलेंगे, तो हम लोग क्या करते,
तो दोनों के लिए अलग अलग इनहेरिटेंस बनाना पड़ेगा, मतलब इंटरफेस बनाना पड़ेगा.
यस यस यस, आई टेल यू, आई टेल यू
सर. एक डाउट है मेरा.
यस सर.
एक्चुअली ये जो डायमंड प्रॉब्लम, इससे सॉल्व हो जाएगा इंटरफेस से?
हाँ.
अभी सॉल्व किया ना हमने. अभी मेरा यही क्वेश्चन था महेंद्र, मैंने अभी दो मिनट पहले पूछा था कि आई एक्सपेक्ट वन क्वेश्चन और आंसर फ्रॉम महेंद्र इटसेल्फ.
ओके, लेकिन आपने क्वेश्चन पूछा नहीं अभी तक.
हां अभी तक क्वेश्चन पूछा नहीं है, तुम्हारा क्वेश्चन पहले आ गया.
या ओके, आई विल ट्राई.
ओके नाउ यस विनय
सर, इस कोड को जरा एक बार और एक्सप्लेन कीजिएगा. शुरू
हम लोगों ने क्या किया था कल,
अच्छा है मुझे भी अच्छा हो जाएगा, रिपीट हो जाएगा.
देखो कल हम लोगों ने क्या किया था इनहेरिटेंस.
आप समझ गए ना?
हाँ बेटा समझ गया. मल्टीपल इनहेरिटेंस हम लोग क्या कर रहे थे कल मल्टीपल इनहेरिटेंस में महेंद्र? सी
हम लोगों ने क्या पेरेंट क्लास ले रहे,
कल दो पेरेंट क्लास बनाया, फादर और मदर, जैसे अभी अभी डिस्कस किया हमने. दोनों के अंदर कैसा बनाया, जॉब, जॉब नहीं जॉब वन है, सपोज दैट. सी पेरेंट शो कर रहा, देखो बिल्ड करो प्रोजेक्ट को. इट्स गोइंग इन मिरर,
राइट?
लेट्स बिल्ड द प्रोजेक्ट. Father and mother cannot have multiple base classes. You cannot use multiple base classes here. Means multiple inheritance is not supported by C hash. Why? Mm-hmm. The reason is being because of
diamond problem.
What diamond was the diamond problem? Let's see.
Ambiguity.
Yes, ambiguity. How it came? This is the father class will have a method called job. This is also a job. If in the C++, in any other program, if the multiple inheritance is getting supported in the language, means I'm not going to create an object of the child, of father or the mother. I'll go child dot when I write job. So it will refer to this father class or the mother class. It cannot be understood by the compiler, the first thing.
It will show the exception.
Compiler will get confused, actually.
Yes. So there would be two classes, two methods for the two different base classes, and we'll having a same common methods. So child will not be able to track this particular job method is related to father or the mother. Now, this problem, I cannot use a multiple inheritance. See, I got a message here. Child cannot have multiple base classes. I'm not saying compiler is itself so saying you cannot use a multiple classes, multiple inheritance. If you wanted to use it, in that case, I can go the interfaces. The created one method called iAdmin employee, IHR employee, two methods means two parent classes. Okay. Interface yes. will have only abstract methods. HR as well. I have created a declared a method. This class is inheriting two base parent classes. Here it is not classes, here it is a interfaces. Interface is overcoming the problems of multiple inheritance, which is not supported by C hash. If you wanted to do that, you must have to go with this. Okay, interface. I implemented it, and now I am able to call it as well.
Okay.
Let's print something. The question which I am going to ask you, Mahindra, might be you are aware about the answer. Okay.
Okay. Okay.
That first little printed. The project we do.
ये नीचे ऑब्जेक्ट चेंज करने पड़ेगा ना. Public.
नहीं ना, मुझे पता है क्या करना है बट मैं कुछ और सोच रहा हूँ.
ओके ओके
उस पॉइंट पर भी नहीं जाना चाहता था, बस वो मैं थोड़ा कुछ दिखाना चाहता था प्रॉब्लम जो कि मुझे दिख नहीं रहा है. जो क्रिएट करना है ना मुझे वो मैं देख रहा हूँ.
ओके सिचुएशन क्रिएट नहीं हो रही है.
हाँ वो जो था ना
आपको चाहिए
डिफरेंट सिचुएशन, तब आप लोग खुद ही सोचते रहे ये कैसे हो गया, ये तो होना ही नहीं चाहिए था.
ओके ओके
कॉल कैसे कर सकते हैं डिफरेंटली नाउ. ओके ठीक है. इंटरफेस इज गेटिंग सपोर्टेड बाय दिस बिकॉज़ इन द चाइल्ड क्लासेस में क्या होता था, सी प्लस प्लस में ए क्लास विल इनहेरिटिंग टू पैरेंट क्लासेस एंड टू कॉलिंग दोज मेथड्स. जैसे कि हम लोगों ने इस क्लास में किया, अभी भी मल्टीपल इनहेरिटेंस में वी क्रिएटेड अ क्लास मदर चाइल्ड सी मल्टी लेवल इनहेरिटेंस, सो वी वर एबल टू क्रिएट अ चाइल्ड ऑब्जेक्ट and we were able to call these methods job one whatever the methods we have. Child obj, if there is a one more method job one for example, I'm not created any,
make it one as job one.
See, I'll just make this method as a job. I'm created. Now I am able to see child obj. See, I'm getting a job child method, two methods. Child, this job is related to father job, father method. This method is related to child class.
Mother.
You don't need to go and create the object of parent class. I can go get right. those methods by using a child object. Okay.
ये अपकास्टिंग ये हो गया क्या सर, अपकास्टिंग कहते क्या हम इस टर्म को, ये सी प्लस प्लस में हम शायद अपकास्टिंग या डाउनकास्टिंग कुछ तो कर सकते
हैं. हां 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 ये टॉप टू बॉटम अप्रोच जो उसमें जाते
हैं. आई थिंक इट्स द अपकास्टिंग.
यस 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 मल्टी लेवल जिसे बोलते हैं ना इनहेरिटेंस,
मल्टी लेवल इनहेरिटेंस.
करेक्ट करेक्ट करेक्ट. नाउ तो हम लोगों को क्या करना पड़ता था, पैरेंट क्लास का ऑब्जेक्ट बनाने का जरूरत थी. यू कैन डायरेक्टली कॉल द पैरेंट क्लास ऑफ functions by using a child class. Okay. So, multiple inheritance to support करता ही नहीं है. अगर हमें करना है तो हमें इंटरफेस के लिए जाना पड़ेगा. इंटरफेस में मैंने बनाया और यहाँ पे भी बनाया. ठीक है. Now, and child is having the implementation of the parent class methods. current interface method. Okay, kar diya. Abstract interface will have only the abstract methods. Whatever the abstract methods you have declared, and whoever the child is going to inherit the interface, they must have to be implemented. So we have implemented it. Correct.
Sir, will you please tell me what is abstract method? Actually, I don't know what is it.
Abstract methods kya hota hai? Jiska koi body nahi hota.
Okay, okay.
This is the method.
Method having definition and not the implementation.
Correct. So this is the definition method. Definitely. See, reminder, ek problem hai. Dikha. There are two words, method and function.
Okay.
मेथड मीन्स क्या होता है, कभी आपने सुना है, हमेशा हम लोग प्रोग्रामिंग में उस कॉन्सेप्ट में विनय सुना होगा, वर्चुअल फंक्शन बोलते हैं, लेकिन एब्स्ट्रैक्ट फंक्शन कभी नहीं बोलते, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट मेथड बोलते
हैं
हमेशा बोलते हैं हम लोग, करेक्ट
yes, sir.
और जब हम लोग को किसी और जगह जाते हैं तो हमेशा बोलते हैं वो फंक्शन बना लो यार, ठीक है, जनरली हम लोग यही बोलते हैं वर्चुअल फंक्शन, एब्स्ट्रैक्ट फंक्शन. Whenever, see, कहीं ये बुक में नहीं लिखा हुआ है, पहले बता दूं, या किसी फैकल्टी ने नहीं, मुझे भी नहीं बताया, मैं सिर्फ अपने हिसाब से बोल रहा हूँ, आप खुद why we are calling always or books में net पे लिखा हुआ abstract methods, why they have not mentioned abstract function,
right?
And why they used a virtual function, why they are not mentioned?
Sir, मैं कल वही ढूंढ रहा था.
Yes,
मेरे को मिला ही नहीं abstract function.